Good afternoon. This is Mayor John Noak, and we're here for another exciting ribbon cutting. We're at Amanda's Grooming, and we're here with Amanda and some of the animals as well, joining us and contributing their drool. Very nice. Nice to be out here. You want to tell folks a little bit about your business and what you're up to here?
So I've been grooming for 10 years. I finally decided it was time to open my own business. I don't do all the dogs at once. I do more one-on-one, so there's not as many at one time.
They're very excited out there. They're like, this is great.
It's more of a personalized experience for your pet.
Oh, that's excellent. Now, you're now in a location here. You want to tell folks a little bit about the location. It's on Enterprise, but you want to give them a little more idea where you're at here.
The address is 1340 Enterprise Drive. We're in Unit 2. We're right off 53 in Romeoville.
Yeah. If you come off Enterprise and you head into the industrial park, you just take it straight and you'll really run right into the facility. And you're almost on the end here for the folks. I mean, they'll see you right away. As you can see, you see your wonderful logo right here. And if they're interested in talking to you, what's the phone number for them?
It's 815-552-2369.
Very good. And you have a website as well?
Yes. It's Amanda's Grooming, Romeoville.com.
Very good. Now, you said you've been doing this for, what, 10 years, you said?
10 years.
10 years, you said. I'm sure a lot of people are familiar with her. It's it's nice to have her in her company here now in a bricks and mortar facility with an actual location. We're very excited for you. We're talking about all our animals, and you obviously. The dogs are very excited about this. They're all having a celebration, and they look wonderful. But you do other animals as well.
Yes, I do cats as well.
Yeah. We're talking about it because we are one of those families that have a cat that probably is well overdue. And we know we have a lot of animal lovers out there in the community, and I know that they would like to take advantage. I've heard people just rave about the quality of service that you have done in the past, that have used you. It's wonderful to see it. As soon as we start announcing that you're going to have this, you could just tell that people really appreciate the service you've brought, and we're excited to have you here in this facility in the community. And you ready to get this ribbon cutting going?
Yes.
You ready? All right, we got big scissors. These might be a little larger than you used to, but trust me, they're pretty sharp. All right, let's get up here and we'll do a count of three. You going to join me here? A little bit more slobber here? All right, that's good stuff. It's good stuff. All right, a count of three. One, two, three. There you go.
All right.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to hand those off again. And I got with me today, Trustee Dave Richards, and we have for you a plaque as well on behalf of the entire community, our Board of Trustees, our clerk, myself, all of our staff that are here with us today to join you in this occasion. We want to present you this plaque and is one of their newest members of our business community for you.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. And again, we get the logo there. We're here for Amanda's Grooming, her ribbon cutting. And just so folks know how to get a hold of you, what's that phone number?
815-552-2369.
And the address?
1340 Enterprise Drive.
Very good. And that website?
Amanda's Grooming, Romeoville.com.
And we'll put all that up at the end of the program as well, so you can write it all down. But definitely give her a call. I'm sure she'll be happy to talk to you about just your animal and the needs that you have. I just tell you, everybody here and everybody I've talked to can't say enough about the service that she's providing. So please, she's a wonderful part of our community, and check it out. And I know that, are you happy about it?
Yeah.
We're going to need a new microphone. If these guys are any indication, we know she does a wonderful job. So congratulations once again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Very good. All right.